City fans on your feet for your Chicago Bears.
What's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. Today I'm bringing you the official Madden 12 demo. Today I'm going to bring you guys the entire gameplay of all of the mistakes I made, all of the big plays I made, all of everything. I didn't want to hold anything back. Basically, I'm a noob at football. You guys seen it in my NCAA 12 demo gameplay. If you guys haven't seen that video, please check it out. I made some major mistakes in that video. It was pretty funny. It was very entertaining to me. And this year I might be thinking about getting one football game in particular. We're going to get into the gameplay as soon as Urlacher does his thing. You already know. Alright, you already know what I'm going with. Heads, baby. Oh, this bull crap. Alright, it's okay. I'll defend. It ain't about nothing. Let's get this game started. Yeah. Put your handshakes. Get them. Let's go. Also, I like the way the presentation is a little bit. I really haven't seen Madden 11 presentation, but I'm guessing that this is good presentation because they showed a lot in the beginning of the game. A lot of presentation. Alright, I don't know what type of kick that was right there, but I guess I'm not that good at kicking off. Oh, let's go. That should have been my tackle, but I can't tackle. It ain't my fault. Alright, now this presentation part is pretty good. You know, they got Butler coming out, you know, showing his stats. It's pretty cool. Ain't about nothing though. We about to get in his, you know what I'm saying? Alright, also I like the way the game flow is. This is my first time playing it, so I don't really know too much about game flow, but it looks pretty good. You know, you can choose quick plays and get things done. Yo, interception. Alright, that wasn't what you guys call it, the user pick, but still a pick. I don't care. That's right, Mr. Rogers. Let's get it popping. Yo, do really look like him a little bit, though. That's pretty hot. Alright, let's go with the first play, you guys. I hope I don't go for negative yardage. This is just a run play, so it's nothing crazy. Oh, how many yards is that? Ran up the middle and they behind. Okay, they got the offensive showing, you know, just like in a real game, showing out the offensive line and everything like that. Alright, let's go with another play real fast. Alright, another run play. I just want to see if I can get the first down off two run plays. Did I get it? Yes. I got the first down off of two run plays. Let's move the chains. Let's go, man. This defense ain't gonna had nothing on me. Oh, you like the way I cut back? Urlacher couldn't hold me down. Look, I was about to run him over. Okay, I'm gonna switch it up here. Alright, check how I got all the receivers going out deep. But, you know, I'm gonna just throw it the triangle. Get a couple yards. You know, just a little bit of misdirection, I guess you could say, on the pass play. Send everybody deep. I know I should have threw it the square that time, but what can I do? Okay, we got another pass play. I'm checking on how to change plays, but I don't know how to do any of that yet. So let me just throw it to him. Oh, that was a stupid pass. I don't know why I threw it across the middle like that. Look at the driver, he pissed at me like, yo, why would boy even send me across the middle like that? Okay, I can see that X is the highlighted person to go to. I gotta recheck it. You know, I'm not a football player, so, you know, I don't Oh, sacked. Damn. 4 for 17, man. I should have threw it to X. I was going for the long yardage. So my first, you know, drive went for a punt. Not pretty good at it, but it's cool. Maybe I'll have some highlight plays in the next few drives. Touchback, baby. All right, let's see what this Bears offense can do against my Green Bay defense. I wish I could call audibles and stuff and motions. I'll get better at the game as I play. Oh, fumble, fumble-rooski. Come on, take it to the house. Ah. Is the Bears defense offense just that bad? Like, first drive, they got a NO. Now they just fumbled. Like, come on. Are they that bad, or is the Green Bay package just that good? We'll see. All right, I got another chance to move the chains and get a touchdown. Let's see what I can do. Man, great field position. All right, what's that? I'm not worried about that. I don't need to protect nothing. Let's get back to the game. There we go. All right, pass play, baby. Oh, L1 wide open. Ah, did I tuck it? Okay. All right, that's cool. You know, a few yards, ain't about nothing. All right, I see that square is the highlighted person to throw to. Let's see what I do. Oh, L1. Whoa, he was wide open. Good touchdown pass. Yo, Aaron Rodgers might be a beast at this game. Yo, I didn't even have to move. Like, I hope y'all like my drop steps, too. If y'all didn't see my drop steps, rewind a little bit back, you know. Moved up in the pocket on him. Ah! That was a heck of a pass. All right, let's see. Field goal, baby. Oh, I press X. Yo, what the? Wow. What the heck just happened? I forget it. I just mixed. I missed the field goal. I'm sorry. It's not my fault. Yo. Now they want to press X all crazy like that. Uh-oh. Come on. You better not take this out the backfield. Oh, all right. Or is that end zone? I don't know. Forget it. All right, let's see what I can do against this Bears offense again. I'm trying to click to a person that's highlighted on the wide receiver. There we go. Oh, man. Oh, that was my fault. That was a total fail, but that was my fault. I got iced out the play. Yeah, I was pissed. I just want to stick Devin Hester, for real. Ain't that his name, Devin Hester? Who cares? Oh, get back. Damn. Ew, it's going to be a long day for that running back, I'll tell you. Okay, so he's the player that we need to watch. I ain't worried about that, boy. Yo, also, with the game flow, I like the way you can choose, like, your game plan. You can choose aggressive or conservative, you know. And, like, if you, like, move from conservative to aggressive, then back to conservative, it won't be the same play to choose from. And that's pretty hot. You know, you get to choose from a variety of different plays if you don't know the playbooks very well for noobs like me. So I'm just happy about it. All right, this is about to be the start of the second quarter. This part of the presentation is hot, how you know they got the overview of the field. I like that. I like that a lot. And you see the cars driving on the highways and stuff. That's hot. All right, let's get back to it, man. I think I'm on defense, though. Yeah, I'm on defense because I see that fat guy, number 63. All right, now I'm going to try to cheat a little bit. The cheat didn't work. Oh, fumble again. Who is this guy? Who is this guy? These dudes are fumbling like crazy. Do I hit that hard? Like, do I? That boy needs some. He needs some. Hey, look at this. Boom. Listen. Almost killed boy, man. This is crazy. You know, I'm starting to like Madden a little bit. You know, they got the same hard hitting and like the real NFL does. Oh, shout out to my Eagles too, Philadelphia Eagles. I know I'm playing with Green Bay. I know I didn't want to play with them, but it's all good. But shout out to the Eagles, man. We gonna do it this year. X around. All right, got this run playoff. All right, what's that? 2nd and 3. All right, cool. Let's move the chains, baby. Come on. I wish I could run the hurry up right now. I'm lazy though. I just want to watch replays. Look at that replay. I don't even know how he tackled me from that side. I don't care. All right, let's see. What kind of play am I gonna do now? Let's go with another run play. Grab the first down real fast. So you know, cause you know we're kind of close to the red zone. So I just want to get within the 20 real fast. Oh, boom! Oh, dang. It looked like Bull almost took my head off, but it's cool. I ain't too worried about it. I thought I was going to truck him, but, you know, I don't know all those moves yet. Yo, listen, when I mean I'm a total noob at football, like, if you guys look at my channel, I have one other football game gameplay, and that was a demo, and no other games after that, so that goes to show what type of player I am. Oh! Yo, shout out to... Was that Driver? Show the replay. Is there a replay? Yeah, number 80, baby. Shout out to him. Oh, now they want to show the replay, right? Oh, look at that. Ah! You see, I noticed that cut. Like, I noticed that cut. Like, and who's the person that was sticking that zone? Was that Urlacher? I might expose him. He looks... Because I know Urlacher can hit. Don't get me wrong, but I don't think he's good on coverages and, you know, man-to-man coverage and all that. Alright, let's see. Hike the ball. Alright, I know. Damn it. Oh, let's go. Yeah, Grant. Snapping out. Yo, what happened to Madden when you used to be able to run to, like, a certain part of the end zone and then, like, they'll celebrate a certain way? Like, you can go to the goalpost and, like, dunk. Or you can go over to the bleachers and, like, throw the ball and jump up and all that. Well, you know what? Forget it. That's probably the old Madden. I'm sorry. No disrespect to nobody that played this game. I'm sorry. I'm old school with it, man. I haven't played football in a while. The last Madden that I seriously... Oh, my God! Yo, what the... Yo, listen. You know what? Forget kicking off and field goals. And forget all this. This is crazy. How did that happen again? All right, back to what I was talking about. Yeah, the last football game I played was Madden 2004 with Mike Vick on the cover. That was the last Madden that I actually took seriously. It was a fun game. I know graphics changed then next year of 2005. That's when I think the hit stick came out and all that. I just wasn't into it no more. I just stopped playing football after that. It was over. My reign was over. Let's go. Got him down. My tackle. User. Yo, also, do they call, like, never mind. Forget it. I'll worry about it when it happens. I need another interception, but hopefully it comes soon. Alright, we in the zone, right? Yo, they still running. Like, come on. Put the ball in the air, man. I'm trying to pick something off, baby. I like the way the dudes got, like, the turf on their arms and stuff, like, after they tackle a couple people and all that. That's pretty hot. They didn't get too crazy with, like, the definition in people's arms and all of that. Like, making people look like sumo wrestlers, a.k.a. bodybuilders and all that. Oh, that was my fail. I should have been in the coverage. But, oh, are they running a hurry up? What's going on here? Alright, the end of the second is coming. 2 minute warning and all that. Get him. Got him. His little ass down. Well, you better sit on that turf and think about it next time you want to do something crazy. Yeah, we calling audible. No, forget defensive assistance. We on him. What you talking about, boy? You better stop calling them audibles, man. Let's get him. Let's go, man. Come on, Cutler, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Seriously, what are you gonna do? Look, yo, number 52 really knocked both of them over and said, man, give me this tackle. Yo, this game is pretty hot, though. Look at my defense. They already at the line waiting. I smell breakfast. Yo, you know one movie I love, Little Giants. I don't know if anybody knows about that movie. Oh, he broke a big one. All right, we need a timeout. Can I call a timeout? How you do that? All right, timeout. There we go. All right. Yeah, but the Little Giants was a funny behind movie, yo. Like, yo, y'all need to Google search that if y'all don't know what it is. Little Giants. It's the it was a movie with the same guy from what's that movie? What's that movie called? Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. And also the dude from what's that old TV show called? Oh man, I can't remember. I lost my train of thought. Forget it. There we go. Did I tuck it? Did I tuck it? Come on, ref. Yes, ref. Yes, ref. Yeah, ref. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Come on. Move them chains, baby. Move them chains. Let's go, man. I'm trying to score before the half. All right. We're going with another pass play. Oh, I'm going in the formation, baby. Let's see what I can do in the formation. Let's go. See, y'all ain't know, man. I know about all this, man. I know a little couple formations and all that. What's up? Time to go with a play action play. I ain't did one of these all game. Hopefully, they fall for it. Come on, show me some. All right, X is the highlighted player, I think. Yeah, that's him. Oh, let's get it. Oh, sack. All right, it's cool, though. Let's go, man. Hurry up offense, baby. Let me go with an audible. All right, I think I picked deep pass. Yeah, triangle. Alright, let's see who I throw it to. Come on. X! Wide open! That's what I'm talking. Yo, Urlacher and all them in the backfield and, you know, the strong safeties and all that. They trash. I'm sorry. Alright, let's see what I can do, man. Time is winding down. Come on. I need this one. Ah, I got sacked again! God, you fat son of a. God, you know what? Time out. Forget it. Yo, look at the way they got the ball with the Gatorade cup with his towel and helmet off halfway. Yo, that's hot. All right, let's go, baby. I can't kick for nothing, but let's try it. Oh, yo, I did it again. Yo, you know what? One of the fans can have it. Forget it. I don't even care. One of the fans can have that ball. You know what? That's crazy, man. I am probably the worst NFL Madden field goal point after touchdown kicker ever. I think I done missed two attempts from after points and done missed a field goal by a mile off. Like, that's crazy. All right, it's halftime. Let's go. Yo, you hear that beat? Feel like there ain't nothing. I got his number. Oh, I don't want no beef. Yeah, Rodgers. Listen, the presentation is pretty good. All right, 12-0 at the half. If you guys think I'm a big noob because I'm only up 12 or something like that, please leave your comment below. Yo, look at the visor. He got the visor on. Yo, that's crazy. All right, this is the first kickoff that I'm receiving in this game. Let's see how I do. Oh, yo, what happened to the block? Yo, bull really ran right past me. What was I supposed to do? Truck on myself? Like, come on. All right, we going with a pass play, man. I like Rodgers and his pass game. Let's see if I can hit X going across the middle. Whoa, what the? What'd I do that for? I tried to catch a user jump. I thought driver was going like, I don't know. Don't mind me. I'm weird. Man in motion. I don't need to know all that stuff. Like, come on. Right across the middle. Urlacher's sweet for it. He is sweeter than peach cobbler, apple pie, lemon pie. That dude's sweet. Like, look at him. Look at the way he playing coverage. Like, he too old for this. They need to sit him down ASAP. Alright. I ain't know what to do right there, so I think I just picked the run play just because. I've been passing a lot, so you know I want to switch it up. Look at dude cheating. I see you cheating. That's why I'm going to run up the gut on your punk behind. Ugh! Get off me! Ah! I thought I was about to break a crazy run. Shoot, you don't want me going for 30 out this thing. Yeah, show me the replay. Look at Urlacher, man. He getting too old for this. Yo, you see the way he getting back on D? Like, he too old, man. He sweet for it. All right, we're going with another pass play here. I see that X is like the spot to go to, so you know what I'm going to do. I'm hitting. You know, a nice little floating pass, nothing street. You know, I don't know if Madden has crazy glitches where, like, you throw a bomb pass at a dude 5 yards away and it goes over his head, hits off his helmet. You know, I don't know what's up with the glitches. But check out iStreak227's video on Game Face Studios. Oh, yes. Touchdown. Yo, listen. Oh, my God, yo. Yo, I got that off of some dude. Yo, everybody go holler at my man Wiser now. If you want to know what it sounds like when a person jizzes from catching a touchdown, you got to go to Wiser Now page. Yo, he got a football video coming out. Yo, it's going to be hilarious, like straight up hilarious. Oh, also, like I was saying before about Streak227 video, he has a rocket catch glitch or something like that. You got to watch it. Oh, do I make this one? Yes! I made it. Finally, about time. Like, I finally made a point after touchdown attempt. Yo, I don't like the way Bull slapped his butt, though, but you're not going to worry about that. Bull looked at him like, yo, because I ain't you third string? Come on, let's go. Alright. Yo, what the f... Oh, come on. Like, are you serious? Yo, I can't kick for nothing. Yo. I just made a point after touchdown attempt. Why can't I just kick it straight down the middle? Like, is my accuracy that bad or is my X button just messed up? Oh, yeah, I'm playing this on PS3. If anybody don't know, I know you've been looking at my icons the whole time. PS3, baby. Oh, take them down. Color, I wouldn't get too happy about that. You know, your future ain't looking too good, buddy. Is that considered user pick? Like, even though it didn't say it on the screen, is that considered a user pick? Like, I clicked on him before he caught it, and I jumped with triangle. I don't, matter of fact, forget it, man. Yo, you guys tell me what that was. I think it was a user. I don't know. Oh, check me out. Oh, let me get that. Any out? How you outrun a receiver almost? Like, he's really about to get off on him. All right, let's go with a... What we going to go with? Run play? Yeah, run play it, dude. Yeah, we're going to give Rodgers' arm a little rest. You know what I'm saying? We're going to let Grant run it out. Run it right down their throat real fast. Uh-huh. Right down their throat. Let's go. 7 rushes. Is that 58 yards right there? Come on. Get your weight up. I don't know why you shaking your head. I can run. Look, he flat on his back, fat guy. We'll put him on his... Oh, my gosh. All right, we're going to go back to formation real quick. Even though I did a total fail at the formation earlier, I'm gonna try to, you know, pick a couple plays for a little bit just because of the simple fact I want to give people a different aspect on how you play Madden. Cause I know a couple people that's new at the game use that game flow and a couple people don't. Yes! Right there. First down, Urlacher. Sweet. That boy is sweeter than cotton candy. Sweeter than Skittles. Look at him. He's just old, man. Look at this. Look at Urlacher. Look at him. I'm too old. I can't be doing this. I get paid enough, but I can't be doing this. Alright. I don't know why everybody looking at Jennings. Oh, because the play we made for him? Let's see if I can throw it to him, though. I don't trust it. Oh, flag on the play. I'm out. Oh, I'm out. Let's go. I'm out of bounds. I can't be just running like that. You're crazy. I was showing my college side. Don't worry about me. I was running with the quarterback. Yo, you creeping. Holding. How you fat son of a. Why you holding? Like, come on. Are you serious? Now I got to make up all these yards. It's first and 20. How am I supposed to make up 20 yards and only, what, 3 more plays? All right, let's see what I can do. Come on, Urlacher, sweet. He is, he's sweet, man. Yo, Urlacher is the sweetest thing. Yo, listen, if you want to win against Chicago, just go at Urlacher. Just make plays set up to go within his jurisdiction of the field. Look at this. Look at him. Look at the way he's playing defense. Look. You see that reaction time? That dude is crazy. That boy couldn't catch an interception to save his life. Good Come on, man. Let's go, man. We're going quiet down this crowd, man. The Bears, they suck right now. All right, it's the end of the third quarter, 19-0, of course, you know. I'm still a noob, but you know, forget it. All right, it's the end of the third, beginning of the fourth. Let's go. I believe I have the ball still. Yeah, because we didn't change possessions, right? Yeah, so it's first and 10. Let's see what I want to go with. Nice little run play, I believe. Just to you know, mix it up like I said before. Use the highlights. Okay. Is that R? Okay, I'm reading that, so you know it took me a long time to read it, but don't worry about it. Alright, I switched where I was going. Oh! I used the highlight stick. Like, what you mean? Like, never mind. I'm not using the highlight stick no more. I'm gonna just use turbo. Can somebody tell me how to stiff arm? Never mind, forget it. Uh-huh. Yeah, Erlacher. Oh, I'm out. Forget this. I'm out. He sucks. Oh! I got put on my ass. At least I'm not injured, though. Yeah, he hyped, too. Yeah, Rodgers. Like, man, I got legs. I ain't no punk. And he pretty fast, too, on the low. He took me out right there, though. They had to show that joint double time. Alright, nice little formation. I'm going to go with the eye. Let's see what I can do here. Let's see if I can either score a touchdown or get in closer. It is kind of wide out, though. You got to run more space. Oh, touchdown! Wait. I do it. You like the way I ran right behind the blockers? You know. I didn't leave no space between me and the people that were blocking for me. Because, you know, you never know. Like, look, block, block. You like that, right? Right on their shoulder. You know, that's the way you got to run, I think. Like, you can't just be leaving all this space between you and your teammates. And then dude just go right around him and be sick. Oh, did I make this? Yes, I made another one. That's two in a row. That's two in a row. All right, now see, what I got to do is I got to kick off right. You know what I'm saying? I gotta make sure that I don't kick out of bounds again. So I'm trying my best. Oh, that presentation part is hot. Boy got his helmet halfway off, Gatorade in his hand, towel on his shoulders. Alright. I kicked it off down the middle again. Yo, I can kick far though. I don't know who the kicker is for Green Bay, but he got a strong leg. Alright. Let's go. Who is Knox? Knox little as a mug. Number 13. They got the camera on him a little bit too much. Oh, excuse me. They'll take him down. He's snapping. Yo, I don't know none of the players on Green Bay except for Driver and Rodgers. So, as I'm saying, like, people's numbers, that's because I really don't know them. I'm just be straight up with you. You know what I'm saying? We can talk about the Eagles, though. I know everybody on the Eagles, especially the new people on the Eagles. Oh, look at that. Cutting right off. Y'all like that play, right? That's the don't get beat, but make it look good play. You know, you run side by side, but at the last second, run in front of them, and it just cuts off the whole their whole catching formation. Like, that's hot, though. All right, let's see who I can get to. Oh, and no! I felt that one. I'm sorry. I'm out. See ya. Oh. I do the presentation and go out of bounds. Like, I should have ran him over. Damn it. All right. Let's go with a nice little pass play real fast. You know what? I'm going formation, though. Let's see what I can do. I like picking formations, but I don't think they have my formation inside the Green Bay playbook. Five wide receivers, you know, so I like having a lot of options. I don't need the protection because I think Green Bay line is pretty solid. So, I'm going to go with the bunch. I should have threw it the circle, but it ain't about nothing. Yep, that was my mistake. I should have thrown the circle. Let's see. I like that pass play. Let's go with it. See what happens. Who that circle again? All right, play action. Oh, whoa. Nowhere to go. Ah, at least I got the ball off. At least I didn't get another sack. No, I wasn't gonna pick no Hail Mary, y'all. Come on. Do I look like that much of a noob? Alright, so is that triangle that's supposed to be the person I throw it to? Alright, let's go. Triangle. Like the way I did that, right? With them chains, baby. Dang, 70-something percent. Like, come on. Alright, what we gonna go with? Let's go with something real fast, you know what I'm saying? Let's run it down their throat. See if I can get at least, like, 7 yards on this play. See, now, 6 to 7 yards is pretty... Oh, too many quarters. I mean, 2 minute, no, 2 minute warning. That's what it's called. 2 minute warning. Now, do they throw out red flags and yellow flags and all that? Yeah, because I did get a penalty, but I ain't no challenges go down yet. Oh, I'm out. You a bum. Right, so what's that? That's 8 yards on a run play. It's pretty good. You know what I'm saying? I say anything more than 5 yards on a run is a good run. Anything 5 or under, I'm sorry, but you wasted your time on hiking the ball, getting the ball, and running up the middle. All right, let's see if I can get this first down at these 2 yards. Come, get off me. What's that? First and goal, boy. Man, you don't got to help him up. He ain't nobody. Shoot. Go with another run play. Why not? I'm really trying to run the clock down, you know, even though this was a great game. I do want to score still. He hype. Yo, listen, I like the way they show people teeth. Yo, when they happy, yo, that's hot. Yo, you show people teeth, even though, you know, some people teeth are yellow, but you know, I like the way they got the animation of people smiling and the mean faces and the intimidation faces. Pretty good. All right, let's see if I can get this here. Let's go. Did I get it? Yo, ref. Are you serious? Somebody get him out of here. Oh, y'all hype, huh? Y'all hype I ain't get a touchdown? Y'all down. Like, come on. I ain't got no points. That was crazy. I should have got that play. Alright, now, you said something about motion earlier, right? Alright, let's go. Uh-oh. Yeah, boy, that's how you do it. Yo, triangle be right there for me every time, man. Let's go. Look at this fat guy. Yeah, Rogers. Show what it's all about, boy. I better make it. Oh, all right. Boy, yeah, I better kick it down the middle. God darn it. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Also, why don't they have Hester accepting kickoffs and all that? Unless they have a new dude. Forget it. I think he only do punt return. Forget it. I'm not worried about it. Yeah, Cutler. Gimme! Oh, you got it. Yo, you are out your mind if that wasn't no N-O. Look at this. It's cool. I'm up by a million. It don't even matter anymore. Also, if anybody has a question about what difficulty I'm playing on, I do not seriously know. So please don't comment saying, yo, what difficulty you're playing on. I don't know. All I know is I'm new at the game. I really don't. play this game much. Always out. So don't crucify me, guys. Please. Please don't crucify me. And I will know if you're crucifying me if you watch this long video. Because if you ask me that question, obviously, you didn't watch the video. And I won't be replying. And I'm serious. Yo, that was my serious voice. Yo. Come on, we should have done an all blitz. Point at preferred defender. What? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I'm catching that. Oh, we out. You know I had to try to catch that, Junior. What if I would have caught it? Out of bounds. That would have been hot. Alright, I'm supposed to be in the coverage right now. Trying to be a little conservative here. Alright, let's see what I do. Alright. Yo, that was a, was that a glitch? Like, Hester was supposed to catch that. Uh-oh, I'm about to get the ball back. Let's go. 11 seconds left. Come on, let's get it. We out here. Fumble? When? Alright, we got it back. You know I'm going for the goal, baby. Hail Mary. Hail Mary. I wish they had like a 5 wide receiver Hail Mary. That joint would be all that. I'm going for it, baby. Step up into the pocket. Let's get it. Alright, I didn't catch it. Alright, you guys. This is the end of the video. I hope you guys like my Madden demo gameplay. If you want to see more Madden from me this season, that means if you guys want me to buy the game, please leave in the comment box. I have watched the full video, and I do want you to get Madden. If you don't leave that comment and it's not enough of them, I won't get Madden because obviously you guys won't want to see this type of gameplay from me. Also, I will be doing a Chicago versus Green Bay with me playing with Chicago from Machinima Sports. I will put a link in the description and the annotation when that video comes out. But as of right now, everybody already knows the delay uploading by Machinima Sports. So, see you guys. I'm out of here. Peace.
This telecast is copyrighted by the NFL for the private use of our audience. Any other use of this telecast or any pictures, descriptions, or accounts of the game without the NFL's consent is prohibited.